water is typical to say weird. excuse me.
Okay, to the people that do.
But I just don't like it.
Hi guys! So today we are doing Messy Pie Challenge. So before we explain how this works, make sure to subscribe to join the Moran's fam and turn on the notification bell to get notified every time we post a new video. Or just come back every Tuesday.
So another Messy Pie Challenge, and it's gonna be up here and linked in the description below.
So how the challenge works is that there is two bowls. The first bowl of 1 through 10, which is the number, and then you pick the next bowl, and you can either get wear, swap, death, or eat. So if you draw eat it, then you have to eat a little cup. If you draw wear, then it's going to go in your pie. If you get death, then you don't need to use it. And if you get swap, then you have to swap pies and then use the item.
Let's get started.
We're going to do rock, paper, scissors, shoot to see who picks first.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
You pick first. So first pick this and then pick.
I got 10, so get the bag.
Oh, pretty purple.
Too cool.
I got, eat it! So she either gets to eat the whole thing or she can eat some and then put the rest of her pie. So what you gonna do?
I'm gonna eat some and then put it in my pie.
Okay. I got one.
Oh, we both got in numbers.
Okay, I got a Pop-Tart, and it is a Jolly Rancher Pop-Tart. So now I gotta see what I gotta do with it. Swap. So we gotta swap pies. So we're swapping foods.
Got the Jolly Rancher. I got number 2.
Here's number 2.
Thank you.
What's this in it?
Aww.
What is it?
Raisins.
No offense to the people that like raisins. Swap! So we're just gonna swap again. Swap pies again. You have to keep that though. You gotta keep some raisins.
Ew, ew. Yo, look at it, look at it. Ew, ew.
To swap them, man.
Okay, so now it's my turn to pick a number. Number 6. Tropical chips, plain. So they're plain chips.
They're so nasty. I didn't have any salt.
It's a banana on the back.
Wait, it might be a banana chip. They're banana chips.
Okay. Where? So I'm putting these in my pie.
Alicia, I was wondering why those chips looked so weird. I got 4.
So, what is that?
Gel snack. So, I guess it's Jello.
Jello.
Yep. I'm gonna pick the red one. Because I'm pretty sure it's for
the red one. She's picking the red one.
Jello,
is.
Eat it.
You gonna eat all of it?
Probably not. It's kind of watery. What else pulled it?
Eating the whole thing?
This needs to be cold.
The recipe you have to put in your pie. Number 7. Pizza Pringle.
excuse me.
Okay, go.
Okay, now it's my turn. Okay, now.
You work.
Number three. Jello.
What is it?
Cheese. Death.
So she doesn't have to do anything with it.
What if I wanted to?
Well, you can't. Five.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
V8. Ooh, that's that tomato.
Which is vegetable juice. And I absolutely hate vegetable juice. No hate to the people that do. But I just don't like it. Swap.
Now you gotta get that jelly.
Who left, by the way?
Eight.
You got eight, so it means I get nine. So I'll just get nine now. Thank you. Mine feels light.
What do you got? Oh! I got cherry!
So it's basically four pies, yeah. Then I got cheeses! And that,
oh, they're so cute!
They're so tiny. So let's see what we're gonna do with them.
I got where?
I got eat.
What?
So I'll just eat them.
Can opener.
I eat five. Five.
What I have in mind is the Jolly Rancher Pop Tarts. The chopable chips, which are actually dried up bananas. These Pringles that are pizza flavored, and some cherries.
What I have in mind is raisins, vegetable juice, Jello, and I have Fruity Pebbles. Now I'm gonna go in with some raisins.
Now I'm gonna do my cut part.
And I do not like raisins.
No hate.
I just don't.
Oh, they look like little poop.
They don't look right.
They look,
no, they're Jolly Rancher.
They smell weird.
So they're Jolly Rancher.
Piece of Pringle chips now.
And I'm just gonna
get the first whiff.
Why do they don't smell that bad? They're just so weird. Wait, are you supposed to shake this? Vegetable juice? Are you supposed to shake it? I never did this before, but I know I don't like it.
I'm kidding.
It just kind of looks. Sorry.
Ew. What if it's going everywhere? What if it starts leaking through the pie crust?
It's going everywhere.
Okay, well, the last thing I have is these tropical chips, which are bananas, as you keep saying.
So here's the thing you've all been waiting for. Oh, I'm excited, but I'm not excited.
I'm scared.
I don't want this on my
face. What if the cherry soup is stuck in my hair?
Okay, ready? That's why I have my hair pulled back. Black. Ready? We're gonna count down from five. You ready, guys? We have to do it. We have to do it. We have to be committed. We got some napkins. We got napkins. We got a whole bunch. Oh! I stink. Oh, wait.
Smell mine.
smells good.
No, it doesn't. Damn.
They both think. Okay, ready? Count to five.
Okay, ready? Count to five. We're committed. Ready? Ah! Okay, ready? Five. You want to get that with me? Ready? Five, four, three, two. Wait. Make sure to like this video. Make sure to like this video. Wait, ready? We're going to do that. Ready?
Comments below. We love you so much. Bye.